What is Jasper AI Tools? Well, Jasper AI is a groundbreaking and market-leading AI copywriting tool. You could use it for AI marketing or to write news articles or even to make money with Jasper AI. In this video, we'll see how to use Jasper AI free, do a review, a Jasper AI tutorial, and check out some Jasper AI news. We'll look at the Jasper AI pricing and discount and see if there is a Jasper AI alternative. Well, ChatGPT, of course, so we'll do a quick ChatGPT versus Jasper test also. Now let's get straight into the video.
Artificial intelligence is the fastest growing tech at the moment, and Jasper AI is just one of those. So let's head over to the website. So all you need to do is just Google Jasper AI and then click the first result that comes up. So what is Jasper AI? This AI copywriting tool actually launched well before ChatGPT. So why use this tool like Jasper instead of OpenAI's ChatGPT? Well, let's do a quick tour of the platform and do a quick Jasper AI review.
And make sure you stick around to the end of the video because I'm going to show you how to make money with Jasper AI.
You can see here you can get some free credits by putting in your name and email address and then just clicking claim your free credits. This will give you 10,000 words for free to try out. Once you click this, you'll need to create an account to access your free credits and make it nice and easy for yourself by just using a Google account. Once you're logged in, just put in a couple of details like so. Choose one of these options. I'll select blog posts and confirm you're not a robot. Here is the Jasper AI pricing, and you can see there's a few options here. Starter package you can get for $40 a month, and for Jasper AI boss mode, it's $82 a month. To get the Jasper AI discount, there's an option between paying monthly or annually. And you can see here that if you choose the annual option, you'll save 17%. So there's your Jasper AI discount. And you can start a free trial and try it free for 5 days. Let's now do a quick Jasper AI tour. You can see across the top here, we've got a summary of the features underneath here, a little bit of information about the company, shows you what we have in terms of Jasper AI support. And then we've got the pricing, which I've just talked about. Coming over to business, this is a complete different section of Jasper AI. It's probably a little bit too advanced. Coming back down the homepage, and you can see the Jasper AI promo video, which is actually quite well produced. It's worth looking at. Coming down, you can see some examples of how you might like to use Jasper AI. We have social media and then a little tutorial on how to use it for social media. Advertising, another tutorial video. You can see how to write news articles with Jasper AI with the tutorial here. How to write some captivating emails, even how to build content for a website. And then we've also got Jasper AI Art. Here are some benefits of Jasper AI. I won't go through them, but you can just read through them in your own time. But it's a great thing to use. Now we've also got the Jasper AI Chrome extension. This is definitely worth adding if you're going to take on Jasper AI. So we'll do that in just a moment. And down the bottom, we just have some awards and testimonials. So coming back up to the Jasper AI Chrome extension, just click here, add Jasper to Chrome, and it will head over to the Chrome Web Store. Tap add to Chrome, let it install, and then providing you've already got your account, it will appear up in the top here, and you can even pin the Jasper AI extension like so. And now you have access to it anytime you click there. And again, it's asking me to try for free. So at this point, I hadn't set up an account. A quick note though, when you do start the free trial, you will need to put in your credit card details. However, it won't charge you until you go over that 5 days. So what I did here is I just put in my credit card details, started the free trial, and then straight away canceled the free trial so that it didn't charge my card, yet I still got the 5 days free. Okay, so I put in my credit card details, I'm starting my 5 day trial, and we're gonna go check out the dashboard. First of all, you can see here we've got a few tasks we can do to create a few more free words. Down the bottom here, we have the Jasper chat, which we'll just close out for now. So we can follow these steps to get to know Jasper to earn free credits. We can see here a bit more information on when our trial ends and how many credits we have left out of our free credits quota. What we can do first is just earn some of these free credits by generating our first blog post, which we'll do in a minute. But first we'll watch the introduction video. So this is a great little introduction video on learning a bit more about Jasper, but we'll skip through this for now. Once the video finishes, we can see that we get the 500 credits for watching the introduction video. Before we generate our first blog post, let's just scroll down and see what else we have here. So we've got an area for recent work, which I have none of at the moment. We've got an area for tools. We can see a referral program to get more credits. Let's just close this. And then over on the left is where most of the action happens. We've got our project area, a dashboard, and then we've got our templates. So this section is where we can really use the power of Jasper AI. So we can see a whole bunch of different subcategories here: ads, blog, business, e-commerce, and under each of these you can see many different types of platforms that we can use: email, frameworks, Google of course, marketing in general. And the content rewriter one is probably one of the most useful features of Jasper AI for me. And then under this section, we've got a whole bunch of other things here. SEO, which is quite an important part of Jasper AI, as well as a paragraph generator. SEO and homepage for title and metadata information is great. Social media, video content creation. So for example, a video description or a hook and introduction, a whole script, titles, and even topic ideas. So great little section, this one. And then we have Jasper AI tools for websites. So quite a vast number of options of templates here. So for me, creating content, blog is probably one of the most important areas for me. And what we'll do is we'll create a one-shot blog post as a demonstration here today. And we can use the one-shot blog post in combination with the content rewriter and content improver to get much better content. Down below the templates, we have the chat section, which is maybe kind of a little bit like ChatGPT. We've got some documents, which we don't have any just yet, and also your content, which again, we don't have any of. Then down here, we have the profile settings, which you don't need to look into too much at the moment. It's good to have the plagiarism checker turned on to make sure that everything you are writing is original. We can see under billing how many trial credits we have left. I'm not sure why it says 71% of planned credits used, because I haven't actually generated any content yet. Down here, we can see which subscription we have. And again, we can see the option here to get 2 months free, which is the annual package. Clicking through here, we can see some other hidden plans. And we can see that we're on the starter trial and what is included within that. Then the creator option. And we can also see how much we are going to save by going annual on these. By coming back to monthly, we can see the starter option is actually quite limited. Coming back, we can see here's our team. It's just myself at the moment. And then the onboarding section, we again can see that we have the opportunity to generate some free credits. Let's now go ahead and try the one-shot blog post. And here also is where I'm going to show you how to make money with Jasper AI. What we're essentially going to do is create a script from this using a trending or popular topic, and then create some video content to go with this, which I'll show you how to do automatically later on. So make sure you stick around to the end to see that. So we're going to choose the topic of top 10 island getaways in Asia for partying. And it's got some suggestions here for tone of voice of conversational, informative, and humorous. So I might even just replicate these. And you can prompt Jasper AI to complete whatever sentence you're writing with a hotkey of Command J. But in this situation, I won't. I'll put in the intended audience of people that love traveling. I'm going to keep the input and output language as English. But here is a great spot if you wanted to do a little bit of translation. We won't worry about boss mode at the moment because that's another level up in the payment scheme, but we'll go ahead and click generate and we'll see what the output is. And just while we wait, later on you might want to turn text into speech, and the best way to do that in my opinion is this software called Speechalo. Check out the link in the description to see more about that. Okay, so the blog took a little bit of time to write, but here is what it came up with. And you can see there's an introduction and then it's picked 10 islands here: Phuket, Boracay, Bali, Koh Samui, Goa, India, and then a couple of others. And you can see down the bottom, there's also a conclusion. But each of the answers are really quite short. And what I actually wanted was a little bit more content around each of these island getaways. So this time I'm going to ask it again to make the same content, but this time make each of the 10 island getaways 200 words long. Let's generate this and see what comes out. As you can see, the islands are different this time and maybe in a different order, and there is a little bit more content for each, but it still isn't the 200 words that I'm looking for. So that's a little bit of a limitation in this one-shot blog post feature. Let's now compare this by doing a ChatGPT versus Jasper example. So I'll go into ChatGPT and copy and paste this exact search term in, and we can see that it came up with a similar series of islands as per Jasper AI, and there's an okay amount of text for each of these islands, but still it isn't the 200 words that I wanted. but essentially the content around ChatGPT and Jasper AI is pretty similar. So to get around this problem of me having too much of a shorter answer for each island, what I'm gonna do is use the 10 islands that it's suggested and then do a blog post around each one of these. So in this case, I'll do Bali as an island getaway for partying. And then once I generate the answer, you can see it's given me several different regions of Bali where we could go to enjoy some partying. And I could condense this into one section of my blog post, or in this case, an extension of the blog post will be my video. So it was quite a good answer there. Let's just compare another ChatGPT versus Jasper AI here and see what kind of answer we get. By the way, ChatGPT has now upgraded to ChatGPT 4, and you can get ChatGPT 4 free by using the method I show in this video right here. Okay, this is more of a conversational answer as opposed to a listed answer that Jasper gave us, so I'm quite happy with the ChatGPT answer here. So here's a summary of how to make money with Jasper AI. Pick a topic, get it to write the top 10 XYZ of XYZ, in this case, the top 10 island getaways in Asia. Gives me an answer of 10 islands in Asia. Each one is quite short, but I can do the two-step process of then putting in Bali as an island getaway to give me enough content, say a minute long. And then for Phuket, another answer of a minute long of text. You can then get this script voiceover recorded by either yourself or for $10 on Fiverr, or as I mentioned before, using Speechalo, which gives you a really realistic sounding human voice. Recorded instantly. Link in the description below. Now here's where the magic happens, and you can copy the script and the voiceover into this video editing tool in the video shown above here. And this tool will read your script and from its huge stock footage library will select and import video clips to match the content of the script. It then edits the video together in front of your eyes in just minutes. So have a look at that video tutorial that I've got right there. Also check out the link in the description for discounted access to this software. Then essentially you upload that to YouTube, rinse and repeat with a different topic, maybe top 10 island getaways in the Mediterranean, or top 10 partying places in Spain, and create all this content virtually automated. The script is written for you, the voiceover you can do yourself, as I said, or someone else, and the video editing is done automatically. Upload all this to YouTube, and then you'll be able to, over time, generate enough viewers to start generating revenue via this method. Okay, there's one more thing I wanted to show you here, and if we click the Your Content tab, you can see there's a new art section here. So this is Jasper AI Art. However, to access this, you will need to be in the creator plan because you can do basic art generation here, but that is an upgrade of $20 a month if you're getting billed annually. I recommend to use a free AI art generator such as Leonardo AI, which is better than Midjourney and free as free can be. And you can get that and see how to use that while watching the video above right here. This Jasper AI review gives the platform a big thumbs up if you're willing to put in the time to use all the templates and incorporate everything that Jasper AI has to offer, such as all these templates here. However, for my purposes, I don't need to use these things just yet, so I'm happy with using ChatGPT and other AI chat software platforms. Just to finish off, I'll just show you how we can go ahead and cancel our account before we get charged. We'll go through and do a little bit of a survey as to why. It tells you you're going to lose all of the content that you've created. However, you can see here that even after canceling my trial, I still have access to the platform, and it says that my trial ends in less than a day now, as I've been using it for a few days. So for Jasper AI, I definitely think it's worth trying out for a few days before they charge you. Have a bit of a play with it and see what you think.
Now check out this video to see how to use ChatGPT 4 free. Also subscribe to the channel so you can get more AI updates as they happen. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.